For now, Domingo Diego is being held without bond, and prosecutors say throughout the entire court process, they'll continue to fight to make sure he doesn't get one.
Diego was on crutches as he walked back into the courtroom today, this time with an interpreter there to translate court proceedings. He's charged with vehicular homicide and leaving the scene of an accident with injury for the crash that killed Sonia Jones on Moffitt Road last week. Diego was already set for deportation after being denied asylum in Arizona. Prosecutors are continuing to ask the judge to hold Diego without bond to make sure that he now stays in the country. Under U.S. immigration law, if Diego is ever granted bond, he will be deported to Guatemala and no longer face charges in Alabama.
It's not holding him with no bond to punish him for his immigration status. It's just to ensure that he faces these charges and that justice can be served.
The judge is holding him without bond for now, but delayed the bond hearing until his court-appointed Spanish-speaking lawyer is there to argue on his behalf. She was not in court today, but we caught up with her later.
It's a very tragic situation. We've got a woman who's no longer with us, and a 16-year-old kid who's scared out of his mind right now. So it's just a very tragic situation for everybody.
He'll be back in court on Thursday for another bond hearing, this time with his attorney present. In Mobile, Katarina Luktich, WKRG News 5.